We have a little surprise for you. We have images from our archives. And would you like to watch?
Yes. Ooh, I look serious.
Il est arménien. Il a 17 ans et 3 mois. 111/11. Karen Azatyan. Il étudie en ce moment à la Hochschule Musik und Theater à Zurich après avoir été au College of Dancing Art à Yerevan. Il danse la variation du Prince Albrecht de Gisèle.
I look younger back then, don't I? It's okay.
So if you could go back in time, how would you coach yourself? What advice would you give to yourself?
No, I mean, especially for, of course, I mean to breathe, especially for this variation, just more softer and less, but that's normal. I mean, when you're in school, you're more academic and you work more on the technique and you're concentrated and you don't have the experience to do it, for example, as in a show like you would do, but that comes after. But that's why it's more like here, like, you know, like mostly like the students, we work like on arm positions and, you know, the things without, that's the vocabulary, but with that we have to say what you have to say. So this is the thing to use, not the main thing.
Would you like to watch your contemporary variation?
Which one?
The one you dance in 2005.
Okay, I mean, I did two, I don't know, yeah. Let's see.
111, the white one. Okay. 111, Karen Azatyan, Items, music de Robert Schumann, chorégraphie Leo Mujic.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sweet.